Last time on Rockin' the Oldies.
Oh, now you see another guy. Oh, a tentaculate. Now, I'm not sure if we can control these. Barrett would have the best chance for sure. Excellent. Okay, tentaculate. 106 time units. That's why they can move so far. His stamina is 151. His health is 96. He's just ridiculous. Greetings and salutations to the denizens of the CyberDog Nation, the Redditors of the XCOM subreddit, and all the peoples of YouTube and the interwebs. This is Ivan Dogovich rocking the oldies with the 93rd episode of Let's Play Retro XCOM Terra from the Deep. In the last episode, we closed out the month with some critical breakthroughs, and we started August with an artifact site mission with our MC warriors along. This is going much, much better. We also have our Sonic Displacer as our first opportunity to get him out into play. This is a heavy weapons platform, like our previous, except as a displacer, it can actually fly. Well, swim, neutral buoyancy, all that jazz. We've already spotted a number of aliens across the map. We've taken some under mind control, and others have just been spotted. So we're going to do a little more mind controlling here. We're going to do some killing and grilling. Okay, Nightmare, I would like you to actually come down. I would like to get this far, young Akotoid man. Okay, we didn't get him. That's fine. Let's see, who's next? Wintergrave, you've got a pretty good chance at this too. Let's see, if I don't get him right away, I'll probably grab somebody else. Okay, good. So this is an Akotoid squad leader. He's not seeing anyone down here. Alright. I do want to run him somewhere more convenient for us to kill him. Come over here. Tesos soldier. You can come over here. Look that way. Akotoid squad leader. Yes, you two guys can just want to just hang out there together. Okay, soldier boy, why don't... Yeah, I wanted to throw this because you really won't need this anymore. Not where you're going. Okay, you two can stand right there. You have done some walking around for us. Now we have two more down here that we may be able to control, and we have one over here that we may be able to control as well. Alright, Nightmare, you have attacked Wintergrave. I'd like to try to get this guy, maybe. Yes, good. He's a soldier. What do you see over here? Oh, a jellyfish. Otherwise known as a hallucinoid. Alright, I'm fine with that. Fine with that. Yep. Come on over here. Good. Good. I like it. I like it so far. Okay, Mr. Wintergrave, you have one more attack. Let us try to get this Tesos. Okay, didn't get him. Clodo, you're not carrying any MC gear this time. I've given that to Chibi for him to test out. J-Pero. Now, this is kind of what I want to do. Yeah. Kind of want to send a DPL over here and blow these guys up. Yeah, just because, well, it's convenient, it's handy, it's nice. Okay, out the door. Let's just scoot it along the seafloor because we can. Okay, and then we'll go up and then we'll come down. Right about there, I think. Right about there. Yeah. That will put a whole bunch of bubbles out here. And it will kill this tentaculate for sure. Probably kill this Tesos. And hopefully kill this Akotoid. Let's make it happen. Yes. Killed all three of those guys. It didn't hurt this guy. And it didn't touch this corpse either. Okay. Cool. Now the thing is, we took a morale hit because we shot those guys that were under our control. All right, displacer. I would just as soon you just go ahead and take care of this guy. The displacer also has great accuracy. I say that and he misses two shots. So 60 and 51%, not too bad. 30 time units versus 60 for 60. I think I'll always take snapshots with this guy. Okay, so displacer, you missed him. Alright. He has the chance to do some bad stuff to you, but we're hoping it's going to hold up. Alright, Tom, you can come out here. Barrett, you've done all your good stuff. Mr. Bad News, I'm going to leave you over here. Plodo, you're going to be in the door. What else we got here? Iron, you can come up. Ellis, you can come up. And these are my four Mind Warriors over here. Barrett, Wintergrave, and Chibi. Nice work, gentlemen. Alright, I think it's time to give the aliens a turn. We've got two guys here that we can shoot down next time. And we can shoot this guy next time. This guy's still here, and we got another guy down further on the map. We got the Hallucinoid and the Tasoth down here. We probably got some Jokers over here and over here. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Next turn. Hidden movement. Oh, a tentaculate running around. Okay. Let's just see. I think he might have been over here. Maybe another spot. Maybe he was over here. Kind of hard to guess exactly where he was. Looking for the same looking terrain. He was probably down here. Okay. Alright, but having said all that, let's get our displacer. You see him. And you see him. And you see them. Nice. Okay. So, first off, I think what I want to do is let's go ahead and mind control this guy and bring him over. So, Chibi, you can get a chance to take this guy over. Okay, didn't get him that time. That's all right. Barrett, Winter, let's see, Nightmare. Let's get you a good chance here. Good, you got him. Alright, Tasoth Soldier, come this way, please. Come down to here, please. Good, okay. So then, Barrett, I would like you to mind control this guy. Good, okay. You can come walking around over here. And did you see that tentaculate? Is he over here? No, but that guy has moved forward a little bit. Okay. Is that tentaculate? He's probably hiding over here. Alright. Come to here, please. Okay, the jellyfish. And still the jellyfish. Okay. That's good. That's good. Alright, let's get some guys some shots here. Plodo. Tom Jang, who do you see? You see that guy. Why don't you go ahead and give me a good shot on him? No? How about now? Okay. One Aquatoid squad leader down. Okay, Plodo, you can take a snapshot. Probably not going to be real accurate with your knife, but it was accurate nonetheless. Okay. This guy we moved, that guy, we can grab this guy over here too. Alright, Mr. Barrett, if you would do me the honors of grabbing this Tasoth. Thank you, sir. Okay, and you have spotted the tentaculate. Nice. Barrett, can you grab the tentaculate again? They are more resistant to MC, but your strength is pretty strong. And this guy will give us a lot of movement, so we can... Not enough time units. Okay, you couldn't get him with one hit. Alright. How about Nightmare? Wintergrave, you have a chance too. You might be able to get him. Alright, let's go too far. Okay, not gonna get him. That's fine. I would just as soon have this Tasoth take some snapshots at him, maybe. Okay, that's a hit. Not enough time units, huh? Okay. Tasoth. Why don't you throw down your gun? You won't be needing that where you're going. Run over here. Okay. Alrighty then. Ellis kid. Come down here. Can you get a line of fire on any of these guys? I don't think you can. And we killed those two guys over there. That's fine. Alright, Ellis. Let's go ahead. Is this edge of the map? Okay, there's nothing that's going to come through there. Okay. Displacer. Why don't you go up a few more levels? And I think I'm going to have you shoot at some of these baddies over here. Yeah. I would just as soon have you take out this jellyfish. No line of fire. Oh, well. I hit what I was aiming at, but it wasn't anything to hit. Can you hit that guy? Can't hit that guy either. They're hiding behind the pyramids, guys. Okay. Come on over here. We'll have you keep an eye on this edge of the map for us. Nice. I like it. Okay, Taysoth, you're done. J-Pero, let's go ahead and reload your Disruptor Pulse Launcher. Tom, you have gone iron. Let's get you out. Like I said, I don't think that those two guys have shots. Okay, iron, you're good. Move you to here. Tom, you're good. Mr. Bad News. Okay, let's go next turn. Okay, here comes another Taysoth. Hallucinoid, tentaculate swimming around. Hallucinoid, go, go, go. Alright, not much happening here. Let's see if we can spot these jokers some more. Do you see anybody, Chloe? You don't. Alright, let's cycle through our... to get to our disruptor... What do you call it? Alright, Barret, let's grab this guy over here that we saw. Mm-hmm. Good. Taysoth Soldier. You can see another Taysoth Soldier. You can see a jellyfish. Yes. Come this way. You can see a jellyfish and a Taysoth Soldier. Okay. Come over here. And you can see a tentaculate. This is a nice... this is kind of a healthy target. I kind of like that. Alright. So... do I want to send... oh, right. And we've got this guy as well. Iron? Why don't you just shoot him? Well... great work. With 35%, you got him. Good work. Okay. You're good. I don't think our guys can get shots. We can hit this one guy, but I don't think we can hit the hallucinoid and the tentaculate. I think there might be another tentaculate over here. Now let's just go get our displacer. There you are. Come over here, sir. You have spotted that guy. That's fine. Come over here. There's our other tentaculate. So we've got a tentaculate there, there, and there. They're being really sneaky. Alright, let's go ahead and try to hit this tentaculate. No. No. Okay, not gonna do that. Yeah, and the displacer carries like 100 rounds in its gun. It's a beautiful thing. Okay, can we get any shots into this direction? Not really. Not at the moment. Okay. Clodo, why don't you come... why don't you come shoot this guy? Okay, didn't hit. That's all right. All right, let's grab another one of these guys. Let's try some more molecular control attacks down here. Okay, Nightmare. Nope, not enough time. That's fine. What? You the last guy? No, you're not the last guy. Okay, Chibi. I doubt that you're gonna get any of these, but we can try. Every time you try, it's a chance for success. And you were successful elite once. Now, your skill is still really low, but you do have a big chance of getting better. Come on down. Oh, how about you? Now, look at that stun. That stun, he's got 125 health, and that stun went almost all the way through it. So now we do know there's another Taysoth down here, and he's sporting a stun launcher. Okay, so this is kind of a healthy target for a DPL. I think it's time to put a DPL in there. Pretty sure it is. All right, Plotl, let's get out of the way. Mr. Bad News. Sporting the latest in launchable torpedoes. Let's go all the way up. Just make sure that I'm going up and not hitting anything. We'll miss our displacer. Come on down over here, over here, over here. Now we will take a slight morale hit because we are going to, you know what, I bet that tentaculate won't get hit because he's just over one of these uneven pieces of terrain. Because our one Taysoth that's under control is going to get hit. So that's going to go there. Okay, we killed a tentaculate, we killed a hallucinoid, we killed a Taysoth, and we stunned another. Now this guy may be available for long-range shooting. Plotl, Ellis Kid. Okay, I want you to look this way and take a knee and give you 95% chance to shoot all the way down there and hit that guy. Bam. Nice work. Nice work. Okay, I'd say we've got a few less bad guys to deal with. We've got a tentaculate here, and we've got a Taysoth under our control. Alright, we've probably got some more baddies over in this area, so we'll have to just clear it carefully. Okay, Nightmare. We can step over here. Alright, good job, Mr. Bad News. J-Paro, can step you up. Wintergrave, looking good. JB, looking good. Alright, next turn, please. Oh, somebody shot something at somebody. It sounded like it was a grenade. Alright, I want to get my displacer. Where are you? Come here. You can see someone. Okay. And then there was that tentaculate over there. Where are you is? Let's come over here. Let's come over here. You can see that tentaculate. I bet that's the same guy. I didn't see anybody launching anything. Okay, can we shoot this Taysoth? That is the question. I think that Plotl might have a shot at him. Let's go with an aimed shot. No line of fire. He's blocked by this little pyramid. Okay. I think we'll still use him as a scout, frankly. Nightmare, let's try you. Let's give you some more opportunity. Okay, not getting him. You probably need to be a little closer. We're gonna have to bring our MC Warriors out to give them a little more opportunity. Barret can reach across the map pretty well. Okay. I think. I think I'm gonna have you run over here. Okay, you can see that tentaculate. Alright. Before I get you completely hidden behind there, I'm gonna park you there. We can shoot you next turn. Now, Barret, I'm gonna have you try that tentaculate again. I don't know that you will. He's pretty far across the map, and they're pretty iffy. Okay, didn't get him. That's fine. Okay. Plotl, you shot iron. You see anybody? No. Now we see somebody. Aha! So there's a bad guy. Let's see if we can get him. Chibi, give you a chance. Chibi chips. This was the guy I expected to be somewhere over here. We probably have another one somewhere too. Chibi, Nightmare, I mean. Well, you don't have enough time. Who else has MC? Wintergrave. You might be able to get him, Wintergrave. Come on over here. Grab him, yes, nice. He's a squad leader. And he's close to the edge of the map. I really don't want him carrying his gun around, though. So why don't you toss your gun down? Yep, why don't you run back over here? Okay, you're good. We'll shoot you next turn. Okay. Iron? Come help a little more. Still not seeing anybody. Okay, Ellis, you can come over here. Plodo, so we do have that Joker of a Tentaculate hanging out over here. He's too far to hit. Can my Displacer get a shot at him? Displacer, you can see him. Let's give it the old college try. Nope, not getting him. Okay, you're done. Tom, I'm going to move you out a bit. Good. Bad news. Move you out a bit. Good. Jay Perro, you can come. Nightmare, you can come out. Ellis, come on down here. Clodo, come on down here. Okay. Looking good, team. Looking good. I'm not sure what that is, but it's kind of scaring me. I'm not seeing any, I'm not seeing any grenades going off either. It sounds like a grenade throw, but I'm not seeing, I'm just not seeing those guys throwing it. Plodo. Okay, let's get my Displacer. Let's see what we can really see. Come on, Displacer, where are you? Here we go. So you can see that guy. How about if you look over here? Anything? Well, I do want to deal with that Tentaculate because they're not good. Iron, you can see that guy. Come over here. I want you to take this long shot across the map and see if you can hit this guy. Nope, almost. Okay, Plodo, you get a shot down there? No. You can see this guy. That's fine. Why don't you just snapshot him? 44%. You may hit him. You may not. Okay, don't have enough time. That's fine. Tom Zhang. You can see that guy. Let's give him a snapshot. Let's give him an aim shot. Okay. Took him out. Good. Good. Mr. Bad News. Checking this area. Cool. We need to reload you, actually. Nice. Okay. I haven't really checked these second levels out on the things yet. Not seeing a lot of these huge pyramids with a lot of the big open areas and multiple levels, which is nice. It makes it a little bit easier. A little bit easier. Okay. Let's go down. Let's shoot Ellis. Cue me a Tasoth squad leader, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. Nightmare. Come on forward a little bit. Plodo, you can come forward. Jay Perro, you can come forward. Okay, let's see here. Let's get to our Displacer. Do we still have any bad guys on the map? Yeah, we have that one Tentaculate. Look over here. Tentaculate. Man. All of your 50% chances are 50% misses. Look, you got 50%, 51%. You should hit like 2 out of every 4. I've shot at least 4 or 5 times with you and you're not hitting anything. We may need to recalibrate your weapon systems. Alright, Barrett, why don't we have you come a little closer and give him 2 mind control attacks. 1, 2. Okay, no good. Wintergrave, let's do the same with you. Molecular control. Nope. Okay. And Nightmare, let's have you jam his implant. That may panic him. It's an easier attack to be successful at. Alright, next turn. Okay, he's moving around, dancing around. Displacer. Now he's hiding over here. Rascal. No line of fire, huh? Well, what a pain in the neck. Alright, let's just back you up a little. I don't know if their melee attack can hurt you or not, but I would rather not find out the hard way. Okay. Mr. Bad News, I think I'm going to have you come do some scouting down in this area. We didn't completely clear this corner. We may have gotten everybody over there, but we just didn't completely clear it. Okay. Tom, come over here. Good. Pluto, come over here. Good. Nightmare, come a bit closer. Let's give you another panic attack here. Jam implant. I think he's on the second or third level over here. Yes. Okay, that's just a jam. Iron. Gonna have to completely clear this area. I don't think there's anybody else over here, but there might be. We just gotta be careful. Alright, Ellis, you can come help over here. Alright. Wintergrave, you can come help. Barrett, let me give you a couple more molecular control attacks on that guy. I think he may be the last guy on the map. Alright, let's go next turn. You are just being a stinker. Okay, go on up to my displacer. Where you is. Go find that hidey-hidey tentaculate. Shoot him. Shoot him dead, please. Nice. Let's see if that was the last guy. Nope, it's not the last guy. Okay. So, because of that, we kind of got to be a little careful. Mr. Bad News. Look this way. Check. Good. Okay. Alright. Let's go back to our displacer. He'll be doing a lot of our scouting for us just because he is so well armored. Okay. Come on over here. Look this way and that way. Okay. Oh, I'll bet I know where the rest of the guys are. I'll bet they are hiding in the zone where we are, our exit zone. Okay, displacer, come on over here. Come over there, look that way. Okay, good. We're down at this corner of the map. Gotta clear that corner. Get this corner too. Iron, let's get you checking for us. Clear, clear. Okay, good. All right. Gotta check around these corners too. Okay. And Ellis Kid. Yeah, we gotta get down in here. Over to this area. Feeling a bit safer about the whole thing. Now that we've taken out the tentaculate. Okay. And I do want to get Barrett and company closer too. Barrett, Wintergrave. Come down here. Barrett, come down here. Good, let's go next turn. Good movement, not seeing anything. Pluto, anybody? Aha, a panicked Tasoth. Let's just see if Mr. Barrett or Mr. Wintergrave will grab control of him, please. Okay, yeah, he probably threw his weapon, and that's why we were hearing that throwing sound. Alright, Tesos soldier looked that way, just a bit panicked here. You can wait till next turn. Iron, clear this corner. Good. Clear there, good. I think that's last guy. Alright, Tesos soldier, spin around, dance. Suck out, dance. Okay, next turn. Oh, there is something over there. Ha. Attack. Pluto cleared that, and we got one more Joker all the way in the other corner. The corner that I had not completely cleared yet. Okay. Displacer, come that way. Come over here and spot whoever's been there for me. Alright. Go down a level. Come over here. Okay. You can't see anymore. Let's get... Come on. One more. We're gonna go ahead and finish this part of the mission. There's probably a bad guy hiding in there, freaking himself out. And next turn. Right. So, we will finish this mission, this part of the mission, and in the next one, take on the second level. Ha! Thought you could shoot me? Well, you almost did. And you fired twice, so I think you're pretty much dead. Attack. Clear. That was it, guys. Okay. Alien contact site, having negotiated the alien structures, entered the complex. The mission goals are clear. Penetrate the heart of the alien, then destroy the Synonium device, etc. Like we did before. Okay, so I will pretty much start this over again here. I'll make sure everybody's loaded here with our DPLs. And it should be a fun time. So let's get it a quick look around here. Nothing to see here. Oh, the base goes off that way. And we will put a cut in it. Thank you for joining me. If you want to join the ranks of the XCOM team, please leave a comment below. This episode of Rockin' the Oldies, a retro let's play with Ivan Dogovich, has been brought to you by DocGraph.net, the XCOM subreddit, and Flip Jib and Zebro. Viewers like you make this series possible. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. This is Ivan Dogovich. Cheers!